this month, this quarter, the topic of study the life and teachings of Jesus. And so our class is going to tell you about that. Class, would you tell the audience what our memory verse is? Say it again. Jesus is
special.
Jesus is special. Study the birth of Jesus.
Yeah,
I want you to tell the audience about Jesus' birth.
You have to turn it off.
Mary. What was Jesus' earthly father's name?
Joseph.
Are y'all listening? There was an angel that came down to tell Mary that she was going to have a baby. What was the angel's name? What was the angel's name?
Gabriel.
Same hometown. What was the name of their hometown? Josiah. Where were they from?
Bethlehem.
Very good. Now, at some point, Mary and Joseph had to go back to their hometown, and there were lots of other people that went. Who can tell us why they went back to Bethlehem? Right, they went to Bethlehem, but why did they go? Pay their taxes.
Pay taxes.
Pay their taxes. Now, when they got to Bethlehem, there were so many people who wanted to pay their taxes that there was nowhere for them to sleep. So where did they end up staying? What kind of building did they stay in?
Stable.
A stable, that's right.
A flat.
All right.
Very good, very good. And then when Jesus was born in that stable, and when he was born, what did they put him in? There was no bed, so what did they put him in? Jesus was a special baby. You already said that. Jesus is special. Tell the audience why Jesus is special. Because he is the son of...
God.
Thank you very much, class.